Maybe just loop around here and come back down?